Well, yeah, I don't know. I mean, it's obviously a real shame that it didn't get picked up. I had a great time working on it, and I think we all did. So, yeah, we'll see. I think there's, like, a petition going on online, so, I mean, who knows?
Have you signed the petitions?
Yay!
I mean, what was in the highlight for you of the show, being part of it?
I don't know. It's just a really, really fun world to be in. You know, the costumes are really fun, and that era just has a huge appeal, and so that was fun to be in that world. Yeah.
Speaking of costumes, how was it to switch from Outlander to Agent Carter?
Well, Outlander is obviously like way back, so, and that was, I mean, that time in Scotland was pretty gray and brown toned, so yeah, definitely got more colorful in Agent Carter. So that was, I like that. I like both, actually. So I just love being able to dip into both worlds. And
Lotte, hoe lang heb je erover gedaan om het juiste accent aan te kweken en hoe moeilijk was dat voor
jou? Oeh, moeten we in Nederland? Gaan we in Nederlands?
Oh, we accent in English.
You English? Okay. So, see, that's where I get into trouble when I have to switch. But, no, I love doing the accent. Frankly, with Outlander, it was kind of, like, intimidating, I guess, because I'm a non-English speaker, well, being from Holland. So then Scottish, I didn't even think of, I couldn't even think of how it sounds, so then I had to sort of, like, study it. But I like it, it's fun, and then for Agent Carter, the Hungarian, I spent a lot of time in Hungary shooting the Borgias, so I know what it sounds like. It's never a subtle accent, which they wanted for the show, so I was like, okay, so that doesn't really exist, so let's do something in between, I guess. I don't know, I really liked it. It was fun. Yeah.